Hi everyone, my name is Shannon and I'm the Assistant Curator here at the Tom Thompson Art Gallery. Today I'm standing in our North Gallery where we have an exhibition of 9 paintings by the late artist David Bierk. If you were to take a quick scan of the room, a lot of these paintings look like they were created over 100 years ago, and that's certainly a part of their allure. But in reality, Bierk painted these in the 1990s in his studio in Peterborough, Ontario. The artist brings elements of art history forward for us to consider in two ways, by either borrowing techniques from historical art and applying it to contemporary landscape locations, or by directly referencing paintings by master artists like Caravaggio, Lucius O'Brien, Albrecht Dürer, and Tom Thompson. He even goes one step further and ages their surface, giving each painting a convincing historical patina. And he does it so that we can contemplate how our relationship to both art and the environment has shifted over time. Bierk was critical of modernism and felt that there was an erosion of values happening, values such as beauty, humanism, and morality that were once exalted and celebrated through art. When I was doing research for this exhibition, I came across a quote by David Bierk that I really liked, and it served as inspiration for the title of this show. And in it he said, "There's so much apathy and pessimism out there, all the more reason to bring elements of art history forward to discuss as a sanctuary for thought."